Welcome back to Lens of Psyche. This is part 2 of our Montreal vlog.
Yeah, in part 1 we talked about our journey from Toronto to Montreal.
And we also showed you the hotel that we're staying at and our reviews about it.
And we also shared our experience traveling from via rail for the very first time. It was pretty good. Yeah. If you haven't checked out that video, we'll share a link here.
Yeah,
you guys can check it out.
So in today's video, we're going to show you some places that we visited and how we commuted around in the city.
Because it was also our first time traveling to Montreal, so everything was pretty new for us.
Yeah.
And don't forget to like and subscribe. So let's begin the video.
So let's start with one of the most famous places you should visit, which is Notre Dame Basilica, located right next to the square called Place d'Armes. We talk more in depth about both these places in our first part, so check it out. But for context, Notre Dame Basilica tickets cost $16 and it is definitely a must visit.
We're now in Chinatown area of Montreal.
So Chinatown was another 10 minutes away from Notre Dame Basilica. This was a very small area around one block and there were a few shops, but most of it looked like it was under construction, so we didn't really spend a lot of time here.
This looks like a nice lively area.
So this is another plaza, which was very close to our hotel. And it is a very walkable area. It's pedestrians only, so you don't have to worry about traffic and cars in this area. It's surrounded with a lot of restaurants and shops. So really fun to walk around, whether it was the day or in the evening. There was always music playing, people were singing, and it was just a fun vibe.
Yeah. The more I'm in old Montreal, the more I feel like I'm in Europe. I feel like I've said this so many times in this video. But it really feels like it, right?
Yeah. Like every area has a different vibe and all of them are similar to Europe.
Yeah.
Their mom, dad in their own musty. Do you want to get some souvenirs?
Yeah, we'll definitely get something. We always have to get a fridge magnet.
Yeah, that's a must.
Right? We'll see what else.
Yeah, there's so many souvenir shops here.
Pasand aaya aapko?
Souvenir se aap
logo ko? Wo jacket pasand aayi mujhe. Nice, right?
Very nice.
Yeah.
Kaisi lag rahi hai ye street?
Pura food street hai. Very nice.
And
like old city
wala place. Yeah, like Toronto se different jagah pe aaye hain.
Where are we?
Port of Montreal.
But she want to kill her mother.
Maybe you get like good views from up there.
Yeah, but the stairs.
How are you feeling?
Fine. I think like the stairs are not so steep, so it's not that bad. I think the weather is like so good right now. Almost time for sunset, I think. So the sky also looks beautiful. I'm excited to see what the view is from there.
Yeah,
this is like the
too.
Old fort area. So yeah, let's check it out.
Mom, dad have already reached the top of the stairs, waiting for us now.
They're more young than us.
And they're enjoying more than us also.
Fair.
That's what matters, right?
So this beautiful area is called the Green Roof. This is a free public space where you can walk around, sit and just enjoy the views of the river. You can also go up to the Port of Montreal Tower for more panoramic views and the tickets cost $16.
This area looks so nice. Old pool and there's a circus also happening over there. And it's a very walker friendly street, right?
Yeah. Lots of food trucks and food places right over there. So let's see if we find something.
Yeah, very nice and chilled out vibes.
Yeah. By the time we got there, a lot of the shops were closed, so we really didn't find anything to eat here. And we decided let's go back towards the hotel and find a restaurant there. But the weather got a bit cloudy and gloomy.
Might have to go back to the room and get dinner. Really want to try one of these tapas, but let's see.
And thank God we decided to do that because we didn't even reach halfway before it started raining. There was a thunderstorm and we had to wait before we could even start moving again.
The plan was to be out the whole night until 10 or 11 at least, but it started raining.
So we just ordered some food and called it a night. Where are we?
It's our day 2 in Montreal. We just had our breakfast at the hotel and it was like a big hassle.
To give you some context, we did our booking for our hotel from booking.com. And
while we were booking, we had selected the option of breakfast included for 4 adults.
Yeah, very important.
Yeah.
But yeah, the next morning, then when we went for the breakfast,
pretty good in the beginning. Yeah. He guided us to our seat, took our coupons. But then after a while, when he took our orders, he was like, in the package that you have, you get 2 adult meals and 2 kids meals.
Yeah, and we were very confused about that because we are paying the price of 4 adults.
I mean, nowhere it was told that it's going to be 2 kids and 2 adults.
Exactly.
Or else you wouldn't have booked it.
Yeah.
Obviously.
We were very confused and
maybe they kind of raised their hands and were like, we can't do anything.
Yeah.
That's how the package is.
Yeah, I was very annoyed at that time. We need to talk to someone because we paid the price for 4 adults.
Or if there was included. This kind of condition, someone should have told us prior, right?
So then we went to the reception. I think there was a communication gap between the restaurant and the hotel itself, which was very weird because if you're part of the same branch, then
it's literally in the same building.
Yeah.
Right?
So that was a weird experience. But yeah, so the server kind of messed up. Instead of giving the 4 adult room number, he gave 2 adult, 2 kids room number.
Probably,
which
caused
the confusion. This took us half an hour just to sort out
and
the breakfast part.
And then once we ordered, it took longer to get the food.
But the food was really nice and we'll show you everything that we ordered.
Yeah. Can't be that mad because the food was good.
Yeah.
So maybe that was a band-aid on our wounds.
Yeah.
So this is the menu. There were main sides and some drink options available.
A bit disappointed in mine, but I am getting what I asked for.
We'll share though, so it's okay.
But it all looks really good. Nice presentation. Very bad service, but nice presentation.
So we ordered French toast, avocado toast, a vegetable omelet, as well as 2 eggs, which were made according to what we wanted.
So we're exploring Old Montreal, the area near our hotel, before we have to check out.
The weather got really weird last night with all the thunderstorm and the rain, but it's sunny again, so I'm glad about that. It's not super hot like it was yesterday. So happy.
So this chapel wasn't on our list, but we are so lucky that we came across it because this is one of the oldest chapels in Montreal. The peaceful environment and its link to Montreal's past made this such a beautiful and special experience. Okay, so now we're back in this very beautiful street. Yesterday, we actually didn't buy any souvenirs, so before we leave this area, we definitely wanted to get some. Shop number one, let's see what they have. We're looking for something different this time.
So we got this really cute one. We've been to 2-3 shops. This is the first place we saw this kind.
It's very different than what we usually get, right?
So we got 2 of these and 1 of this. This is also really nice, very shiny.
Yeah.
Another souvenir items we got is postcards.
Yeah, these look like small paintings, right?
Yeah. They're so pretty.
And we are going to check out from our hotel and then go to, I think, Mount Royal, which is another must-visit spot in Montreal. Excited to check that out.
Ready to go?
Yeah.
Ready to go?
Yeah.
Let's go.
This was our room. Now we're saying bye to it.
So to sum up our overall experience with the hotel,
not very good.
Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna book the hotel again.
Yeah, for the kind of price that we had paid, and even the brand name and the reputation Hyatt has, you would expect some better service.
And like, be a little bit more accommodating, give us like late checkout or something like that. Anything to make it better would have been appreciated.
Yeah, like, it was like a really bad experience because it wasn't our fault. We had booked like the proper thing. It was a goof up between all of them.
Yeah. So yeah, that was our experience with the whole breakfast and hotel.
But anyways, moving on, we are now going towards our next destination, which is Mount Royal. It was a 10 minutes drive from downtown.
Okay, so we checked out from our hotel and we had our luggage with us, which we stored at the central station at like the VRL
downtown,
Central Station. If you have a ticket, booked ticket, you can store your bags there for, I think it was $6.99 per bag. So that is really helpful because we're coming here, we can't really carry our luggage with us.
Yeah, because our train is like in the evening.
Exactly.
And we wanted to explore the city a bit more.
Yeah, so now we are here without our luggage and we'll just spend some time here. Go check out the view of Montreal. Everybody says it's beautiful from up there.
It's a must visit place.
Yeah, so I'm excited to check it out.
Yeah. So we got an amazing cab driver. He took an Uber here and he guided us along the city. Even when he was driving, he showed us the park, that this is where the street is, this is the popular place.
Yeah.
This is downtown. So really amazing.
He also told us he is say you can go up Pura Vilhega. Guided us a lot because we had no idea what the place would be like or how to go around it. Even like for downtown area, he gave us like some facts.
Yeah, about the hotel where John Lennon stayed when he was getting his visa.
Shout out to Salvatore. Thank you for this amazing experience.
Yeah.
But yeah, now we're going to walk up. I think it's like a 10 minute walk and we'll go slower. So maybe 15 minutes, 20 minutes.
30 minutes. Plus it already looks so amazing, right?
There's so much greenery.
Yeah.
And windy, so the heat isn't feeling so bad.
Yeah, plus I think they have trees along the path.
Yeah.
So even if it's too sunny, you can like stay in the shade.
Take in all the oxygen and just enjoy the walk up to the view.
Where are we going?
That's right, we're going.
So Mount Royal is actually a mountain in Montreal and it takes around 2 hours to hike and people do that. But this point is called the Mount Royal Lookout Point and it is absolutely beautiful. Like look at the views of the city skyline.
The view here is so beautiful. Like you can see the entire city.
Even this area where they've planted tulips, it looks so nice. Very picturesque.
Yeah,
from that clicking down pictures.
Worth it? Absolutely.
So after spending a good amount of time there, we are now going back to downtown Montreal using an Uber.
Our cricket team is very good performing.
Abhi Afghanistan.
Yes, cricket team is very good.
Since we still have a lot of time before our train, we decided to check out downtown Montreal vibes alike and definitely get something to eat.
Masala dosa has the aloo vegetable filling. Unfortunately, didn't get a bagel. It's like a famous must try thing, but we'll do donuts and croissant for now.
Finally got my bagel. I'd almost given up. We were going back, but then we saw this other cafe. We're like, might as well try it. Alright, so our tour at Montreal is coming to an end. Yeah, we're just gonna go to the station and take our train back to Toronto.
Yeah, which is 5 hours long, so we have prepared our snacks to take back.
Yeah, so just taking a last look at Montreal.
Yeah,
it was fun.
It was very different than Toronto.
Yeah, and parents also had fun, so that's also a plus point. Because the main reason for this Because the main reason for this trip was for them.
So we made it on time. That's where our train's boarding will start. And we have like 30 minutes to go. So yeah, this is what the station looks like. And we'll collect our bags in
10 minutes.
Yeah, maybe.
I have like 20-25 minutes left for boarding, right?
So we're just having some chai and cookies. Chai and biscuits.
Indian biscuits.
Yeah. Which parents got from
cookies.
India.
They're having biscuits.
Sorry. So having some chai and cookies. And
cookies.
Before we get our bag, board our train and go back to? Go back to?
Toronto.
Collecting a bag from the storage and ready for boarding. So this train or booth was very different from the one that we got when we were coming to Montreal. This one is more modern and there's a table, and we all found this to be more comfortable than the first one.
You guys enjoyed this video, and for more content, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Until then,
bye.